Everybody, welcome back to Super Dad Super Duets. Keep it real, keep it popping and pumping. Anyway, we're gonna try this song out. I've been wanting to try this one for a while, but haven't had the guts to knock it out yet. So, well, we'll see how this goes. It's Disturb the Sound of Silence. All right, let's do this. Don't laugh. I guess you can laugh if you want to. I don't blame you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left, it seems, while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that spent the night and touch the sound of silence. And when the naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs, and voices never shared, but no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fools that said I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words hide silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. In the sound was down in his forming, and the words that ever was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.
All right, man, that's it. Keep it real, keep it pumping. That was some serious shit. Keep it strong, y'all.